Good evening, I'm Lee Anderson. A candlelight vigil was held tonight in Bend to recognize National Suicide Prevention Month. Jordan Williams joins us with the details. Jordan?
Lee, one person dies by suicide each week in Deschutes County. And the county and the Central Oregon Suicide Prevention Alliance is doing what they can to get that number down to zero. Tonight's candlelight vigil is the third suicide prevention event of the month in Central Oregon. On September 9th, the Deschutes County Board of Commissioners officially recognized September as Suicide Prevention Month. The second event was in Redmond at Promotion Hope Yoga, where a donation-based yoga class was held in support of suicide awareness. And finally, tonight in Bend, where people could honor those lost to suicide at a candlelight vigil. I spoke to two Central Oregon Suicide Prevention Alliance volunteers who both lost their sons to suicide.
Taking care of each other after we have lost someone is a great way to also prevent suicide as well.
To be there for them, to find connections for them, follow up with them, and that we could help prevent this disease, a very preventable disease, if people are comfortable sharing how they're really feeling.
Suicide is one of the leading causes of preventable death in Oregon. And there will also be a virtual walk for recovery next Saturday, September 25th.